Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So guys, my name is Ritu and I make content related to beauty and DIY. In case that interests you, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel. And today I am going to be taking you through my entire beauty routine which I follow, and this is going to be with Plum guys. And I am somebody who wears a lot of makeup from morning to evening every day. Now makeup has a tendency to dry out your skin, and if you leave its traces overnight on your skin, it can really cause some serious problems like acne, zits, breakouts, whiteheads, blackheads, and etc. So definitely you guys want to avoid that. So guys, today I will be telling you about a skincare range which helps you in removing the makeup and impart that healthy glow to your skin. So let's now start the routine, guys. So guys, the first step is gonna be cleansing, and for that I'll be using Plum's Illuminance Cleansing Balm, and this is something which is sulfate free and soap free. It has vitamin E and 8 plant derived oils which helps in making your skin supple and hydrated. So all you need to do is take a little bit and apply it all over your face, and even if you don't have your makeup on, it is going to be excellent for removing the dirt and grime. And then just massage it over your face for some time and then wash it off using lukewarm water. It will make sure to melt away the entire makeup and also any traces of sweat, grime or dirt you have on your face. You can use it as a daily cleanser as well, and if you're wearing makeup, then you can use it as a double cleansing method. It is gonna leave your skin very, very soft and supple, unlike those face washes which are available in the market, which makes your skin devoid of natural oils. Next step is gonna be toning, guys, and I'll be toning my skin using Plum's Illuminance Toning Water, and it has calendula, rose, hibiscus, which helps in soothing and nourishing your skin. All you need to do is take a little bit on a cotton pad or a simple pad like I'm showing you in the video, and after that just tone your face, apply it all over, and you're gonna feel excellent glow just after you get done. And we are gonna be moving on. Third step, guys, and which is moisturization. And for this we will be using Plum's Illuminance Deep Moisturizing Cream, and it has ingredients like vitamin E, jojoba oil and cocoon butter. So all you need to do is take a little bit on your fingers and apply it all over your face, and instantly you'll be able to see your skin becoming supple, hydrated and glowy. And this is very moisturizing, guys, and it is a little bit on the heavier side because you need to lock in the moisture. The thicker the texture is, the more it will be able to help in keeping the dry, cracked and flaky skin at the corner. And once you get done, you are done for the day. I have removed my makeup and I have toned my skin. My skin is moisturized and this is how it looks. I absolutely loved how Plum makes my skin glow, and it just makes it very, very beautiful, guys.
So guys, this was all for this video. I really hope that you find it helpful. If you did, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I have given the product link in the description box below in case you guys want to get your hands on that. And you can follow me on my social media. I have given the links in the description box below. I will see you guys super soon with another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. I love you guys so much.